Hi, this is Dr. Fareha Khatoon, Director of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Cloudnine Hospital, Gomti, Nagar, Lucknow. If a woman with HIV gets pregnant, the most important risk is the transmission of HIV from the mother to the baby. If the mother is not on antiretroviral therapy, the risk of transmission varies from 15 to 45%. So the transmission can happen during pregnancy, at the time of delivery, and at breastfeeding. So the most important things which can be done to prevent this transmission of HIV from the mother to the baby are, like, we should be starting with antiretroviral therapy to the mother. At the time of delivery, if the viral load is very high in the mother, then we should opt for cesarean section. Then thirdly, after the baby is born, what we do, we will keep on testing the baby for HIV at frequent intervals, and we should also start the antiretroviral therapy in the baby. At the time of breastfeeding, what can be done is, it is a good option that you avoid breastfeeding and completely feed the baby on formula if it is possible. If it is not possible, then you can continue the breastfeeding along with your antiretroviral therapy. This can help in the reduction of the transmission of HIV from the mother to the baby.